Can you not stand up and shake it out, no?
Yeah, no, but you can. But it can make it tighter because you're actually closing the space for them. You're just hoping that they can't hold it with the legs.
Yeah. Sure.
But I was doing the escape for the lads.
Yeah.
Can't be triangled if you're going to be... I was out here, can't be triangled. So, when you step to the side, pull your arm across and get your elbow to the floor. Then keep moving across and bring your elbow around the knee. You can't be triangled.
Yeah. Before it was even locked up,
yeah.
Like,
but his arm was here, and he tried to do the last resort escape, which is when the guy already has the arm across, he's going to drive the head forward.
Yeah.
But he's no need to do that because his arm wasn't there. His arm was here, and he reached across, he gave the guy
the
better position. So when you're here, put your hands together, push your elbow to the floor, turn, open up the arm,
and then pass that same button. That's Brian, yeah, that's Brett.
He's got nothing there, Brez.
Pretty sure he was there last night.
look on. 1 second. Southside.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.